Oops. After a long time, the MK5 boss fight with Virgil. Okay, let's play. I'm playing this game after a long time, man. Since I play first time after release. Crazy. Ooh. That's gonna be hurt. Hide. Ooh. Badass. Really badass. No, no, I'm not kidding. Ooh. Yes, I will keep up. Man, F you! No, 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 cut you down. So guys, many more videos will come based on DMC5. Keep supporting like this and have fun! Ooh. Ta-ta-da, ta-ta-da, ta-ta-da. Man, I love Nero. I just love Nero. I also love Dante, Virgil, and but Nero just close to my heart. I can repeat this. I think I don't. Oh, oh, sorry. I think I should practice it. Oh, no, shit. Okay.
Interesting.
Oh, brother. You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight. But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to settle.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with a Yamato.
Hang on. If you do that, you can't come back.
Why do you think I'm going? Somebody's gotta keep an eye on your old man.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go
in. It's because you're here, we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capiche?
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, wait!
Take care, Nero. Adios.
I won't lose next time.
Okay, that's for today. See you in the next video. Till then, peace out. And also, don't forget to subscribe.